The Chartle Ballads are a great source of inspiration to us, and this is another one of them. Long Lankin was one. This is the ballad of King Henry. It's really, I suppose, about chivalry. King Henry decides to go hunting, and unfortunately finds himself in a haunted hunting lodge. It's haunted by a grisly female ghost who persuades him to kill his domestic pets, and then she eats them. She then persuades him to sleep with her, and then persuades him to promise to marry her. In the morning, he does all these things, and in the morning, he wakes up with the most beautiful woman you've ever seen. That's chivalry for you. This is the ballad of King Henry.
Let never a man wooing when the blacketh thing is three, a store of gold, an open heart and full of charity. And this was seen of King Henry, though he lay quite alone, for he's taken him to a haunted hall 7 miles from the town. He's chased the deer now, him before, and the doe down by the glen. So the fattest buck in all the flock, King Henry he is slain. His huntsman followed him to the hall to make them very cheer.
And a pipe of wine put in, and she's drinking and pouring one drop.
the bed now, King Henry, a bed you'll make for me. Oh, you must pull the evergreen and make it soft for me. And pull that seed, the evergreen, and make for her a bed. And take it as he is game and all it be a spread. Now, King Henry, and lie down by my side. Now swear you, King Henry, to take me for your bride. Oh, God forbid, says King Henry, that ever the light be dyed. That ever a fiend that comes from hell should stretch down by my side. From the town.
Now,